Hi everyone, this is Coach John of Prodigy Basketball Camp. I just want to say to our South Sandy ballers na I know it's been really hard sa haba ng quarantine natin, and I know you really miss the game. Ganun din kami mga coaches, we really miss our the games, the adrenaline. I'm recording this just to tell you na there's always a positive side sa mga negative na nangyayari. So I just want to take advantage sa quarantine na to. This is the perfect moment for us to reflect. What I can advise sa mga players is that this is the best time para mag-reflect kayo kung saan nyo pwedeng improve yung game nyo. You can talk to yourself anong pwede natin improve, or you can take this opportunity para mas ma-hone yung skills nyo sa kapag didrills natin. So best advice, or first advice, would be keep on working. Work on your game. You can always practice on your own in the house. Then number two, second advice would be be healthy, okay? Una-una may nilalaban tayong sakit, and of course, atleta tayo, atleta kayo. So, dapat pangalagaan niyo yung katawan niyo para pagbalik ng games natin, mas ready tayo and prepared. So, tandaan niyo, huwag kayong magpupuyat. Unahin niyo muna yung sarili niyo bago yung puyat, okay? And then, third is explore. This is the best time to explore new things. So, pangatlong advice ko, try to learn new things. Like, for me, maybe you can start playing chess or learn any other things na you can bond with your family. So, yun lang. Anyways, thank you so much for taking time to watch this, and see you on the next conference of South Sunday. Bye.